Hello, everyone. I am Nan.
Hello, I'm Maggie.
Hello, everyone. I am John.
Hello, my name is Tom.
Today, we would like to present about Thai culture.
In November, some may wonder what is going on in Thailand. When seeing travel magazine ADS poster at your hotel of tiger dressing in traditional Thai clothing with a beautiful floating object. That aside, indicating that Loy Gathong is on its way. In Thai, Loy means the boat and Gathong means a circular floating object with decoration of banana leaf, flower and candle, and incense stick. All these are related to Loy Gathong, and even which does not occur on the same date every year. Instead, it held on the full moon night of the 12th lunar moon. People look forward to going out and launching Gathong to cater to predict the romance future. By the direction, the Gathong float. However, this season is also good for strengthening relationship in family.
Thai people faith in Buddhism is reflected in many rituals and festivals passed on from generation to generation. Among them is Tak Bat Dok Mai, a floral offering made with making ceremony, which coincides with the start of the annual Kalpanta or the Buddhist Lent. Tak Bat Dok Mai is a unique marriage making ritual held at Wat Prabhuthabad, the shrine of the Holy Footprint in the central province of Sadaburi. According to Buddhist belief, Tak Bat Dok Mai is considered highly meritorious, as a legend has it that King Bimbisara of Rajput, an Indian king who reigned during the lifetime of the Buddha, liked jasmine very much. He ordered his court official to bring him 8 handfuls of fresh jasmine flowers each day from the court garden. One day, while the official was gathering jasmine, he saw the Buddha, accompanied by a number of monks, walking around to accept alms given by the general public. He noticed a halo around the body of the Buddha. His faith in the Buddha sprang to life, and he decided to present the jasmine collect for King Bimbisara to the Buddha. Even thought he realized that he might be excused on the charge of not following an order of the king. He remained to accept his fate, but fearing more punishment, his wife fled their home. When the king was informed of this story, rather than being angry, he was very glad, so he gave reward to the flower official in return for his marriage, and the official lived happily.
New Year culture. Many countries have different cultures in New Year Day, but there are one thing we do the same around the world is countdown to last day of this year to new day of next year. In Thailand, many people choose to take this vacation to go to country or homeland to relax, to meet up with friends or parents, almost go to the beach with family or friends. Get relaxing before the new year come up. Go on the next year again. For some people who not calm down or relax, they choose to go to temple to praying through new year. They believe that they will have a good thing through new year and leave bad thing behind whole year. They will praying for a few hours in the last day of whole year till the first day of new year at midnight.
Talk about the Songkran Festival. Songkran Festival is celebrated in Thailand as the traditional year's day from 13 to 15 April. It coincides with the new year of the calendar of South and Southeast Asia. The date of the festival was originally set by astrological calculation, but it's half fixed. If this day falls on the weekend, the mystery of are taking on the weekend immediately following Songkran's fall in the hottest time of the year in Thailand. At the end of the dry season, until 1988, Thai New Year is changed to 1 April. Was used until 1940. 1 January is now the beginning of the new year in Thailand traditional. Songkran has traditionally been celebrated as the new year of many centuries and is believed to have been adapted from an Indian festival. It is now observed nationwide even in far south. However, the most famous Songkran celebrations are still in the northern city of Chiang Mai, where it continues for 6 days and even longer. It has also become a party for foreigners and an additional reason for many to visit in Thailand. And even longer, it has additional reason for many to visit in Thailand. It is a best festival in Thailand, I think.
Thank you for watching this video. Goodbye.